But fuck, March 31st was the last time I played this. It's fucking August 18th technically now. Holy shit. We gotta finish this game.
Oh, you real hard, huh?
Come on, someone fight me. Come on, Elvis.
Oh, you think you tough?
Alright, can we do this mission? I don't remember the last thing we did. I have no idea, like, where I'm at in this game. I know we've been doing a lot of things with, Woozy here, but...
Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever. I think I actually remember the last mission we did.
Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up in a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay. Where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Let's start looking for them up there.
Oh boy. I'm just getting over an anxiety attack. I got to talk to one of my favorite voice actors. My anxiety went through the roof because I couldn't believe it. I mean, that's awesome, but also not awesome. I'm sorry you had an anxiety attack though, Morgan. Who was it you got to talk to? Anxiety attacks are the fucking worst. Anxiety and panic attacks. Okay, where are we going? Holy fuck. Okay, so... Oh shit. Apparently Rockstar is doing a... I probably won't go this way. Doing like a remastered trilogy. Oh shit. So if that is true, that's gonna be awesome. I know everyone's pissed off about, you know, like, no information on a GTA 6, but... Patience! Patience is a virtue. His name is Deadly, I saw him on Reddit. That's awesome! It's awesome that you got to talk with him, Morgan. Let me zoom in here. So, right, left, right... Go up that way. Jesus. Okay. Hopefully if they do the remaster, they put in a GPS. Oh shit. Not having a GPS in this game is a huge pain in the ass. In all older GTAs, it's a pain in the ass, but this one is probably the worst. I mean, this map is definitely a lot bigger than, you know, GTA 3 and Vice City. But it's not too bad in the other games, but at times it can still be kind of a pain. Move! Move! Motherfucker. I feel like I should have a lot more money than I do. I only have, like... 40 grand. Shit, I wanna get onto that. Can I just keep going straight? Yeah, we're good. Oh shit. What is that? Excuse me, officer. We got a pile up. Horseshoes. 1 out of 50. Huh. I don't think I've ever noticed the horseshoes in this game. Well, it's almost likely I'll never find the other 49. Okay, so... Just basically keep going straight. And obviously, as a reminder, I don't have music on due to, you know, copyright which sucks because I love the music in GTA games. Get out of my way. I have no idea what this mission is. I do not remember this. I don't think I've ever seen that. It's been so long since I, like, seen this part of the game. Like, I don't remember much late into this game. I think I'm going up here. Oh my god, I can't see anything. That's a rock. Can you smell what the rock is cooking? This is not going well. I probably should have grabbed, like, a dirt bike. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not expecting these drops. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Run! Oh, you gonna blow up. Ah, oh, I was gonna take that! Motherfucker. Well, there's like a... Well, is that a police motorcycle? No. Okay. I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Instead of trying to drive a shitty car up a fucking mountain. But I do have to get up there, is there a way? I don't know the easiest way up here. Come on, you can do it, little bike. Come on. Bike who could. Did I lose money? No, I gained money. Never mind. I know I was at like 40,900 something. Come on. There we go. Finally.
Hello? Hey, anybody out here? The truth's sitting.
Hey, over there.
Hey, man, you all right?
Fucking hell. I'm fucking hanging.
Stone me, bloody crows. Oh, where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't ya?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kidder.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet?
All right.
Fuck off, string.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel them, honest.
Am I gonna need a car? You need to find a vehicle with at least two passenger seats. Are you fucking kidding me? What's the chance there's one up here? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, guys, I'll be back. Don't worry.
Wait, kiddo, wait!
You both can get on this. Like, come on. You're gonna keep on fighting until you find them. Fucking, we're in the middle of fucking nowhere. I'm gonna fail this mission. They're gonna, like, kill each other.
Leave him, he'll be fine. We'll come back for you, I promise.
What?
Oh, no, you don't. I remember Preston Gildall.
I'm the manager. What I say goes.
I love how I can hear them. No problem. Okay. I don't want a fucking dump truck. Or a semi-truck. Can they all fit in that? I don't think they can. Hang on. You're not being helpful, GTA. What the fuck? Well, is this car even gonna work? What the hell happened to it? What the hell? Alright, well. Of course not, that goes by. Fuck. 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 You know, these vehicles driving by now, you know, yeah, it's all good. Fuckers. Shit, I think I missed my turn. Oi. They could have told me this before, you know, driving all the way up here. I was gonna need, like, a four-door. Oh my god, I can't see. Come on. Oh my god. Ooh, we got lucky. We got lucky. I'm stuck. Where are they? Hey, boys.
Wait, kid, wait.
Jesus. Yo, Bradley coming in with the tier one sub for 6 months. Hell yeah. What's up, Bradley? I can't see. How you doing? I appreciate the resub. So, okay, we're just going down. So, okay, I'm gonna go back down the trail and then take a right and keep going that way, okay.
So where's the rest of the band, guys? Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I?
Try not to flip this thing. Because that would be so annoying.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
No. Take it easy. Take it easy. Be super annoyed to have to drive all the way back to do this. Doing good, you? I am also doing good. Just trying to finish up San Andreas. Been going on way too long. I'm glad you're doing good, Bradley. Thank you again for that resub. I do appreciate it. I ain't pulling over. Fuck you, dickwad. I don't know how close I am, like, to the end of this game.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas. Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fella the red bumpy.
What the fuck?
What in tarnation? I'm a-fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
What the fuck is this voice acting? Ah! Wasn't ready. Move! Move!
Everybody in the car.
Officer, I swear, it wasn't me. Can I? They're not gonna get in this. I didn't do it, I swear. They're not gonna get in that either. Fuck it, just get in. Did that cop fucking disappear?
Saints boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
Where are we going? Oh, way the fuck over there. Okay, so if I go this way, take a left at the end, and kind of just go straight across, okay.
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization.
Motherfucker.
Keyboardist and drummer to turn a penny away.
Get in the car! We don't have time for this! Okay.
Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
Officer, it's that other guy. It wasn't me. Oh, fuck.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? big floppy sausage.
Okay, it's only two stars. We're fine. As long as I don't flip the car and no one dies, oh good.
It's just for comfort.
Let's get a new car.
This is a stressful situation.
Get out, guys. Get in, guys. Oh, fucking, it would be locked. Fuck, 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 fuck. Everyone in.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Dude. Come on.
Hey, he started it.
Okay. No. Jesus. What's this little green thing on the left on the map? Easy now. There we go. Fuck you. Hot dog mobile! Get off my ass! What happens if I drive over this? True, so I'll get the paddle if you don't finish tonight. Allison, don't threaten me with a good time. I mean, what? What's up, Allison?
Hit me, fool.
I'd probably have to do like a fucking 24 hour stream to finish this game. Is that a wall? Fucking Trump.
I can't believe you hit me.
I can't see anything. Oh my god. Officer! That's not suggestive. Yo, what's up, Shep? What's up, my dude? Not at all. Ban Donald Duck, Trump, what the fuck? It's itching my leg. Dude, fuck you. My legs are just covered in bug bites. Got eaten alive the other night, sitting outside. Coming through. Oh god. Okay. Take a left. Then a like right. Okay.
You out of your
really?
Mind.
You out of your mind? We're gonna blow up. We gotta get going. Oh, a lot of chilling, I guess. Why don't you come play some San Andreas online? As if that's a thing. I go this way. Oh my god. How do I flip it there out of all places? Guys, we gotta get out. Get a new car. Come on. Please get in the fucking car. Can I drive through this without flipping? Thank you. Good driving, officer. Come on, we're almost there. Excuse me. And coming through. We made it somehow. That's how we do it, boys.
Coming in. Let's go in and see Rosie.
Rosie O'Donnell. This is Love Fist from Vice City, right?
Kemp Holt, here to see Rosie.
Hey, boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead, I get this.
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul.
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Carl.
Sir,
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Angeles.
Fistar VIP. Oh my god, Foxy.
Kent Paul should witness it.
What's up, Foxy? How you doing, my dude?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Mecca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Everything's went so quiet. What do you mean? Paul looks like a washed-up Nickelback fanboy. Oh, my God.
Hey, Woolsey.
What's wrong with being a Nickelback fanboy?
This casino without causing too much suspicion. We can
talk
later.
Chill back. Hey, we got some respect. Who needs money? You're welcome, Shep. Alright, so that's it for the stream. We got one mission done. Killed a woman. How dare you shout? I always gotta shout you out, Foxy. Nothing will ever stop me from doing it. Where am I even going? My screen went black for no reason. God damn it. How do I zoom out? Jesus. Never. Foxy, I'll shout you out 100 more times. Try me, bro. Ban that lady. Fuck that lady. Where the fuck is, like, the next mission? Who the fuck is that? Caesar. However you say it. Well, we're in for a long drive. Well, actually, is there anything closer? I don't know what that plane is. Is that just like a flight school thing, which I think I've already done? The air yard. Okay. Andreas multiplayer, Rockstar Games, make it happen. Well, I guess we're going over here. Truvis has a girlfriend. What? Foxy, thank you for the hydrate. Shit, my dude. Can I hydrate with my alcoholic beverage? Fuck! Or do I need to get up and get a water? What the hell? Shit. I love how everyone just keeps diving out of the way. Like, calm down. Fuck it. YOLO! Okay, I hit like a rock or something. Well. Well. Alcohol is the best hydrate. Fair enough. I will hydrate with alcohol. Yo, Herb! What's up, Herb? How you doing? It's been a long time. Oh god, who's calling me?
Speak on it.
All right, Cole? It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rosie's in a tangle, and I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, sunshine?
Slip back. What is happening to this car? Yeah, what? Thanks, oh, man. Someone's in it. Jesus, that truck's flying. What in that other car left, you motherfucker? Wrecking San Andreas again, I see. Damn right. Fucking, what is that? Quarry. I don't know if there's anything to do there. But how you doing, Herb? It's awesome to see you. Is this them? God damn it. I'm not used to these controls. What is that? Mafia. You got something to do with the Mafia? Shit, let's go check that out. Since Cogstar won't release a new GTA game, we'll play old ones. Damn right. Hey, GTA 6 will come out in like 25 years. You just gotta be patient. Dude. Oh, what? You wanna get out? You wanna get out? Let's fucking get out. And that's how the bitch died. Okay, thank you. How are you all doing? I am doing pretty well. Can't complain. Glad you're doing okay, Herb.
Idiot!
My driving's going up, that's good. And there's a police chase going on up here. Oh shit! Really? Oh, so it's just customer support is pointless to call. I feel like really any customer support is. They're all useless. Are you guys gonna be here? I'm doing alright. How about you? I'm good. I'm good. Enjoying some time off and good to be back streaming again. Yeah. Definitely can't complain. Coming through, you dumb hoe, you dumb idiot. Yo, Chris, coming in with the 100 Corgo biddies. Oh, what's up, Chris? How you doing, my dude? Thank you for the Corgo bits. I appreciate it. Where the hell am I going? Can I go through this? Good.
A pleasure.
It's gone. The other ones are pretty okay, but Asus is something special. Oh boy. Always gotta be a headache. It's good to see you as well, Herb. It's good to have everyone here. I hope everyone's night/day is going amazing. Tired, I feel you, Chris. I hope you're able to get some solid rest. My car is still lit, literally. Go to Pawn Stars. I'm tired. Have I been in here before? Hang on, I'm tired. Gotta catch my breath. I want to strangle tech support, but I'm good otherwise. This is a good time that a stress ball would come in handy. Jesus. I remember starting Bloodbath in here a few times. Oh god.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, you some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy.
Leave it out, Dimlo. What's wrong with you? Well, are you gonna tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay. I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab. And everything went to shit, but so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob.
Thank you for the retweet as well, Herb.
But no one family would trust another family to run the casino, so I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath. Okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis...
Technosport, more like it. Am I right? Oh, my God.
Now, if any hit between the families succeeds...
Chance being sponsored by me undies or something? Damn right.
Okay, okay, relax. I'm gonna shoot over to the hospital...
Great sponsorship.
...move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
My net's not working all of a sudden. Oh boy. Troubles ahoy. Find a ride and go pick up Johnny Sindacos. I don't know, from the hospital. You want to be so my ride?
I'm about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this,
Uber! Screw. Come here! Fuck, I'll take this Uber machine. Oh god. You didn't see nothing? Be ready, Chris. Don't hit me. Ooh, that's close. I feel like the taxis are the best, like, vehicle in this game. Oh, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. Bad nuts working. Yay! Welcome
Hello,
back,
sir.
Chris.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be
Johnny
some
Johnny Sindaco's sounds like a weird goth porno name. Oh my god. Someone claim that name for porn now. It must have been the mafia that took Johnny to find the ambulance that contains Johnny. Oh, fuck me. I hate these types of missions. New menu. Taco Bell, oh my god. I'm really upset with Taco Bell right now, because the one that I go to, they're only open fucking 12 to 6 now. Like, I don't even eat dinner till like 7:30, 8 o'clock most nights. So upset. The lovely world of being understaffed. Taxis and police cars are usually pretty fast and sturdy, right? Like, I don't understand it. Like, I'd rather have a taxi over like a sports car. Ram the ambulance, okay? Truvis is upset. Taco Tuesday Bell. Damn right I am. They're fucking pissing me off. Can we get an F in chat? Gonna go to this one. Ah!
Oh,
damn it!
What you doing, my wheel?
You know, some people don't want to do any type of work for less than $15 an hour, and true. I think the Taco Bell near me starts at like $15 an hour. I'll give you an E and you can remove. Wait, hold on. I'll give you an E and you can remove a bar. E, oh my god. Coming through. Come here, bitch. I think no matter what, it's always the last one. I swear it's like programmed that way. And then there are some that get 15 and don't work because they think they should get more. Chris telling the truth over here. Everyone watch out. But no, it is really true. Like, it's just so bad. Even my dad was talking about it earlier. Like, my dad has a job right now, but he wants to get a new job, and he's applied for a bunch of places, and they just don't even call back either. Like, there's all these places looking for help, but they don't actually reach out to people applying. It's like, it works both ways, and smash it up a bit, okay.
What's your problem?
Come here, bitch. Shit, you just killed someone! What an ambulance chaser. Best in the world.
You hit me, fool.
Was that me shooting? Oh no, okay. I was gonna say, I'm like, I didn't even press a button to shoot. What are you doing? What are you fucking doing? Coming for you. Really? Come here. I don't want to shoot them because that's going to make them fucking blow up. Ow! Oh, they kind of stuck right now. Give me the chainsaw. What is this guy doing? Ah! Ah! They're angry. I gotta loop around. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Get out of my way. Being on a motorcycle is not going to help me in this situation, but...
Hey.
Come on. I'm coming for you. Come here, bitch.
All right, who's messing with Corelli's business? Yeah, who's got a death wish?
Die!
Come on, I'm late for therapy.
Drive Johnny back to the meat factory. What? I love this camera angle, you know, it's just so good. Oh boy, there's fucking backup. Great. Who could have seen that coming? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, don't flip. Years ago, I knew a guy who's a scientist at a research company, went to apply at McDonald's, and they wouldn't hire him because he's overqualified. Discrimination, goddammit. Like, really? Like, is there really such a thing as overqualified? Like, I guess he's a scientist, you know, applying for McDonald's, but, like, you're really gonna complain? Armed paramedics. Paramilitary medics, oh my god. Ah! You gotta pay extra for that. Where'd you come from?
Bag empty.
Thought my PlayStation just shut off with how quickly the screen
hey,
has turned
Daddy,
black.
How you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
A cool 5 G's, plus some respect. The scientists could tell the customers the science behind why they shouldn't eat that.